Hello, Short Metina once again from shortmetina.com. Doing a video recap for ticker HMNY. Right now, what you're looking at is a daily chart for the past 8 or so months. So what can I say about HMNY? Since gapping down about 30 or 40% a few days ago, hitting the lower end of support at around $2, stock went, I believe, as low as 213. Since then, the stock has shown, I wouldn't say it's shown signs of life. However, it has not rolled over and collapsed as of yet. As you can see, it still has maintained that support level that has held for the past 2 years, right? So if you go back and you open up a 2-year chart, you'll see more or less $2 has held. And with a close of around 251 and a low of 213 after that major gap down, we still managed to stay above or stay within that channel. So sitting at 251, again, stock has not been left for dead. Can't say it's been really showing signs of life, but that's to be seen. Again, sitting at 251, all we need to more or less do is get above that 265 area. And more than likely, this huge gap here at 378 will be filled. So I don't expect it to fill that gap anytime, you know, within this week. But who knows? The stocks, once again, while left for dead, has not completely rolled over. So going into tomorrow and next week and trading days thereafter, what you really want to pay attention to and really want to focus on, I know I'm a bit all over the place with this recap, but the main point, right, the salient point in this video is stock needs to trade above 2. Anything below 2, and then we're breaching a 2-year trend, right? And that's major. Again, I'll say anything below 2, any trading activity below 2, and we have breached a 2-year trading trend. If you go back to 2016, we've managed to stay above 2. And so far, despite that huge gap down on a possible secondary, I believe, you know, we only went as low as 213 and we haven't looked back since, right? And sitting at 251, we've increased some. So the next hurdle outside of staying above 2 is to sort of retest that 265 high and see if we can fill that gap at around 378. So that's it. Short Metina from shortmetina.com. HMNY, in my opinion, still in play, left for dead, but has not rolled over as of yet. So head on over to shortmetina.com, sign up, become a member. Thank you for listening, and as always, thank you for the support.